What's going on, everybody? And here it is. Episode 5, The Vault of the Traveler. It has been a long, long journey to get here. But we're here for episode 5, the final episode of Tales from the Borderlands. It's been a long series. It's been going on for a good few months. And after this, we're going to Guardians of the Galaxy and finish up Batman. And then I'll figure out what to do after Batman. So let's go ahead and jump right into episode 5. It's been a heck of a journey. I'll get the episode 5 for Batman pulled up at some point or other. I still don't know when. But I'll do it eventually. But let's go ahead and jump right into episode 5 of Tales from the Borderlands.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh?
Ha!
Yeah, whatever. I don't write this. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident.
Right. Oh yeah, didn't it?
Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to only summon the Vault of the Traveler. It was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the vault.
Yeah.
Two unlikely vault hunters began to assemble it.
But oh, is this gonna start out way in the past?
On a Hyperion space.
Oh, it is.
Pressed into service by the local crime.
Okay, so they're explaining like what happened way back even before the game. Wow.
The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale.
That's right, he died last
episode.
Once again,
tempting fate, they flung themselves into space.
Now, to start for the video being coming out way later than normal.
The sacrifice of a noble soul.
I don't normally do that, but like I said, the video shouldn't have come out around 3. I'm planning for this video to come out around 12. Usually the time I favor episodes come out, but
and he was very busy. So he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the gunner.
Yeah, but like I said, I wanted to get daily videos done and I'm getting it out one way or another. I got the video out.
Component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Oh boy. No.
Look at the three of us living a life of crime.
Yeah. Also, last episode,
they got me at one of the security checkpoints.
Yeah. And Reese is currently becoming is now currently President Reese.
This should be great.
Like I said, we have stuck by Handsome Jack's side the entire game. So let's see how this is gonna change.
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today. And I just need
your president.
To talk
you tell
to
me.
Him. He's your president now, didn't you hear? Why don't you tell us? We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
I have no idea, but screw you! Yeah, defense face, remember that one.
Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole, what's taking so long? Reese!
Nothing, I'm just currently possibly getting killed by, what's his name? And Handsome Jack, and I'm trying to... Well, in real life, I'm trying to get a...
Let's get dirty!
Get a logo. Hold on, I'm trying to get a logo for Guardians, alright? I should have done this before the episode. I should have. Why am I so stupid?
What? That you're finally in charge?
Yeah.
Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve
it. Oh my god, this is being difficult. Why is it being difficult?
Roar! Listen, I know where you're coming.
Catch why means where I belong. Where I belong! Alright, this is my first time ever doing this, so I'm gonna keep it on.
You know what? I'm just gonna say it. I deserve this.
Oh, wow. I wish I could hug you right now. I'm gonna make a robot that just hugs you when I tell it to. I'm so proud of my special boy.
This is a perfect partnership, Reese. You trusted me, I trusted you, and now we're here.
What if this changed the game? Completely siding with him 100%. Change the game to the point where he won't do what he did.
But enough Why? Talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president.
I'm currently my there. Okay, why did he do it with that picture? But with this picture, it's
but you also
wants to be difficult with. It's just
that you care about.
I will figure this problem out later.
Yeah,
I think.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here. Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now.
Which is?
Which one's it gonna be?
Show a face. Oh, okay. Moonshot Bandit Camp, fire the accounting group, or special delivery. Special delivery.
Bro. Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza.
You got it.
That's it.
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
Oh, really?
That just smells like happiness.
Was it already happy? No.
Oh, I need this inside me right now.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here.
Totally.
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that.
I love how you... Oh, yeah. Okay, now... If only I could actually be this... Robo Reese, if only. Sorry, my brain's not full here. I'm like trying to get an image for the Guardian series that's coming up. So,
endoskeleton Nagiyama made for me.
Oh, that thing has a body. I didn't think it was just coffee.
I found the image. I did it.
See, they were gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it, so I'll be wearing my old body like a skin suit.
You.
It's great, right?
Aha! I did it. I think.
Cool.
Okay, image.
You're damn right it's cool. Just... Right, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way.
Okay, I got it. I got the image.
Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of endoskeletons.
Fake PNG.
We put in the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my
I'm gonna have a battle with that for a while, so might as well put it on a different way.
You wanna make an army of jacks?
Why not?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe.
I'm surprised I don't...
And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient.
Now, you're a monster. I'm not doing it. You can't
metal
do this.
Skeleton forcing its
you
way
can't do this,
body.
Man. We're bros, man.
You can't do this.
Why would you say that? I clearly can, and I clearly will. Don't worry, though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you, so you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So
what the hell?
We're real cool. We're bros.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present.
Cool, man.
Come on. Remember how good that pizza was?
It's real.
Huh? Right?
No. It can't end like this.
Backing out after you got to have your fun? Huh? Kind of a dick.
I know.
I don't know what I ever saw in you.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What
the
hell?
The betrayal.
You had it right the first time. But you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and
the
getting
despicable
out.
Betrayal.
This was your
suck
chance.
A jack. I'm the hero. See ya, kid. Oh, that would. Oh, that's gonna piss him off, isn't it?
See ya,
oh,
kiddo.
That's gonna piss him off.
That
pissed him off. All right. Well, now we get to be anti-Jack. We're friends with them the whole season. Shit. I gotta be a douchebag now. It's gonna hurt me because we're actually gonna get a call.
You still don't have the beacon.
Why could I not say, hey, let's do it? I wish that was an option. It'd be utterly nuts.
Well, that's convenient.
Okay, found the Guardian's image, and now I have to live through Jack being my enemy. I can't live like this. How can I do this, man?
He's not coming. You heard
that. How could you do it?
Reese made his choice.
Still,
fine, let's go. Maybe it's not what we think.
No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
I'll give him benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Right.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Oh my god.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay's
this way. No, no.
You know what you'll be right now without nothing. Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit!
I think I'm actually making Handsome Jack worse, because this is exactly what happened in the original story. Exactly what happened in the pre-sequel, if you played it. I still haven't played fully. But this is basically what happens in it, that, what's his name? Roland and Lilith betray him, and that's what set him off. Set him off. It'd be crazy.
Oh, my body. It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Ow.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay doors just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute.
You know what?
To get my ribs.
If Handsome Jack's gonna die,
I can do this.
We're gonna become the new Handsome Jack. That's the goal. I went from being his fan to becoming him. The entire moment on what happened in the first episode, or episode 3, that's just foreshadowing to who I'm gonna become. I'm gonna make him a villain. I'm making Reese a villain now.
More of a villain. Is that a guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you.
That's not really.
Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this.
You know I can't leave you.
I just said I was gonna make him a villain. The villain.
Are you serious? Yes! Awesome. You won't regret
that. I was gonna make him.
I wasn't thinking I would until you said that. I was
make him into the handsome Jack, the new handsome Jack. He would totally leave him behind. What am I doing? Oh, I guess I'm just not willing to be the new handsome Jack. You know, it's fine. We're gonna really repeat his story. We're good at first, then turn crazy.
Daddy's home.
In the final episode, it's just my arc for this episode. I'm gonna go from good to evil. I'm doing it.
It's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. Remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy?
Oh, sorry,
well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office. With all my friends and whatnot. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management.
Ha!
Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Same here.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for
I thought you were dead.
So save him.
Yeah, she doesn't know, so.
Strain and turn him in already.
Oh, no, this doesn't make sense. Jack is dead.
I'd have to ask your pal Reese about that cupcake. Me and him go way back. And I do mean way back.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Oh!
100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards in their bullets sure can. And a shit ton of them are heading to you
right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean,
I'm gonna say nothing.
I don't care enough about you killing
me. I'm gonna say nothing.
My patience is starting to wear thin. Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Die!
Oh.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
But, And this was the point where I was pretty sure August was actually a good guy. Through the whole game, I never hated him. I always thought he was actually a super good guy.
Okay.
I really should have just left her behind.
Like
I said, my whole goal with Reese now is he becomes a villain. That's my entire goal. I did out in the first few minutes I could. Whatever. Oh, whatever. That'd be the one choice where I won't go. But... So now I'm gonna intentionally look for the dude's back out.
Let's get those doors open. Great.
This isn't working!
Yep. This job calls for a professional. Just gotta get in and get out.
Yep, there we go. Now we're already acting like him. There we go.
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay. Okay, you wanna dance?
The sad betrayal. What have I done?
All right, I am in, and boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't act in Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to
you. Yeah, that was probably a really stupid move.
And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders about them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. We'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Here we go. Oh.
No. There's got to be another way out. There has
There isn't.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down.
I'm sorry,
Jack.
You know
what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented.
We were good friends once, Jack, but then I had to go and ruin it.
That's really bad.
Sensible thing. It actually makes sense why I would.
Warning.
Airlock. It actually makes sense, but... Which of the choice where I could go along with it.
That lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
It makes a point.
Hurry!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
I just didn't think it would be that easy. I really didn't think about this.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
Alright, one last hit, and we're gonna be on over.
Grab onto something!
If I remember, he somehow survives this, which he does. Right? She actually survives this?
I can almost. Yeah! Reese! Help! Reese! I can't breathe!
Would usually help her, but we're gonna let her flip because, like, this is what we do in, I said I was gonna turn it to handsome. This is what I said. I was gonna turn it to handsome Jack. I said I was gonna turn it to.
Cold, Reese. Colder than the vacuum of space.
I told you I was turning it to handsome Jack. Thought that was gonna make him a villain. Actually, maybe that was better.
Without me.
I think that's official.
Just a sad.
Actually, that might be a little worse than actually just leaving her to die like that. That might have been worse. I because I saved her. I intentionally let her die. It wasn't like, oh, I screwed you. You screwed me over. No, this time I had a chance. She didn't screw. This time I gave her the second chance, and I just let her die.
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
I've done it. I've become Handsome Jack. It's official. Handsome Reese has returned.
What you have done?
Oh, it has happened. I've turned into him. I'm no better than Handsome Jack himself. Destiny has arrived.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
God damn it, Reese.
Yeah, what's the deal with that announcement? He's president now? And I thought we were the shifty ones.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't it is sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. There's out here.
Okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
What? No, this is our show. We're calling
really?
The shots.
You do know that being shot and calling the shots ain't the same thing, right? Oh, I can demonstrate the difference if you like.
Fire it, ladies. Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try and get through to him. Like I said, I'm not gonna be like. What to say to you. Like I said,
don't
she's like not that. Reese, though.
August,
this is what I usually do, right? This is what I try to get. Here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
There we go. Now, I still have no idea how he survives this. Yeah, he doesn't die.
August!
And I'm really not quite sure how. Shoot him.
Wait!
I'm going for the ship!
Yeah, doesn't he like get shot in the gut or something?
That ain't happening!
I don't think I got shot in the gut. Grab the gun! How he survived. I thought he got like shot out into air.
No.
Why wouldn't you shoot the engines?
Sasha.
I am sorry. I failed you.
Loaderbot, are you all right?
All that is hurt.
Well,
is
that's
my
good,
pride.
I think.
That'll heal.
Alright, well.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and away
hey,
further.
Hey, asshole! Throw that guy Reese, I wanted
enough to get you.
Let's go,
out
yeah,
here.
Get out of here, please.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens
when you don't follow.
Again, how does his. We had objection.
No. Follow the grandparents.
What?
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora? No.
Why was that so important? Oh, it's this kid. Screws the guy.
Wait, your turn, Rick.
Find Gordas. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find
Gordas. I hate this.
Loaderbot!
Alright, well, he doesn't go here at least. He doesn't go here. And I'm still not sure how he survives. Yeah, somehow Loaderbot survives, but I 100% thought he was dead.
Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be in
Ray, it seems like I always need to get rescued. I swear. Oh, man. Oh, here we go. This is one of the final times we're gonna see.
Oh, what about that?
This guy, after we're almost done with.
You are very needy. We have to stop bleeding like this.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
You're not
one. How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope.
No.
Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go.
I'll be here for the pod.
Happy.
No. Stop. I can pay you. Whatever you want.
Right, please.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Oh, crap.
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
How many chances of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
You gotta plan B,
he's here, punk!
Oh, this music. This is so sad.
Really hoping you got a plan B? Get you out in there!
We have to go.
I have no doubt he survived this mess.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
How I survived this is amazing.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. That's it,
man.
What he said.
Wait. Stop. We both can't fit in that.
I know.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no.
I hate this.
No!
Oh no! I still don't get how he lives through this, but he does.
Few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. away. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
And that's it for this episode of Tales from the Borderlands, man. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. Me and Jack are not friends anymore. We're enemies. But next episode is the end of Handsome Jack. We'll never see him after this. After next episode. It's going to be sad because I've kind of gotten used to it. I haven't seen Jack. I've gotten used to him. I've gotten to that little annoying son of a gun. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Tales from the Borderlands. See you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.